While it won't not be as tough as its petrol cousin sold abroad, our 2018 Nissan Armada Analyzer compensates for it in common luxuries. Cowhide upholstery, warmed and ventilated seats, warm directing Hagland tire suite of driver helps. This platinum trim Armada joins the certainty of a Titan with a great part of the solace of an Infiniti QX80. Notwithstanding the standard hardware, our four-wheel drive analyzer incorporates the second push skipper's seat bundle, $450, and covered floor and payload mats, $310. Altogether, it rings up at $63,545, including GOL charges. Senior editor, Green, John Belts Snyder, the Armada isn't generally some tea, and I wouldn't drive it this week. On the ride into the workplace on Monday, however, the snow was descending hard, and autos were in the dump, on wreckers, some gleaming side down. Having flashbacks of stalling out where my carport meets my crappily furrowed street in a Cadillac ATS the prior week, I agreed to accept the Nissan Armada rather than the back-drive Cadillac CT6 plug-in hybrid for my commute home. My drive was a breeze. In spite of being an enormous creature, the view from the driver's seat of the Armada was awesome. A high seating position, moderately low beltline, huge mirrors and monstrous windows surrounding, I had no issue advancing through surge hour activity in the frosty dim. Far and away superior, the Armada Platinum accompanies Nissan's safety shield suite and versatile journey control, acting like an additional arrangement of eyes going not far off. Indeed, even in city activity with no journey control, the Armada was cheerful to brake early and easily, notwithstanding conveying the vehicle to an entire stop without beeping and glimmering lights in my face. It was a comfortable ride. The inside is open, and the calfskin upholstery agreeable. I warmed up with the warmed seats and directing wheel, and tuned into a podcast by means of Bluetooth. Notwithstanding the smoothness of the versatile voyage control, however, there were two examples when I needed to mediate when the Armada wasn't backing off rapidly enough. The ride was additionally shockingly consistent. There was a tad of street clamor, however, the sound of the V8 wasn't excessively meddling either.